I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Spirit Week continues in local school relief effort for Hurricane Helene survivors today on CBTV.
Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Cassie Kramer.
And I'm Brandon Prusevich, bringing you the morning announcements for Friday, October 4th, 2024.
Mrs. Jones has opportunities to earn hours. Volunteer hours are available on December 6th for the middle school dance. If anyone is interested in helping out, please email Mrs. Jones. Election Day Spaghetti Dinner in downtown Monaca. After school on Tuesday, November 5th, come and work the spaghetti dinner. This is a great chance to earn volunteer hours. Email or see Mrs. Jones for the following volunteer opportunities. ljones@centralvalleysd.net.
This week is Spirit Week. Here are the themes. So for today, it's Friday, so CV Day. Go CV.
The CV NHS will be collecting gently used or new hoodies beginning September 24th through October 7th. The hoodies will be donated to the St. Vincent de Paul Society and the Salvation Army. They will distribute them. Any gently used coats or jackets are also accepted. Hoodies may be brought to North B114, Mrs. Jones' room.
Attention all students, the 2024-2025 yearbook is on sale. The yearbook starts at $82. The price will go up every month until the end of the school year. To order your yearbook, go to www.jostens.com and click to order a yearbook and look for Central Valley High School.
Trunk or treat with the CV PTA here at the high school parking lot, Saturday, October 19th from 3:30 to 8 p.m. A great way to earn hours and have fun. Please email Mrs. Jones to sign up.
Attention students, the Beaver County Christmas Extravaganza is accepting volunteer applications. This is a great, fun way to earn your senior project or NHS service hours. Please email Ms. Jones for an application. Hours start very soon.
Now sending you to Bella and Tanner for today's sports news.
Good morning, CBO. I'm Tanner Stevenson.
And I'm Bella Yavar with the sports for today.
Today, the football team plays North Catholic. Kickoff is at 7 o'clock.
Tonight is the homecoming game. Make sure to buy a ticket and get there.
That's all for sports today, CB.
Now on to Hannah and Anna with a special segment on Hurricane Helene relief.
Hey CB, I'm Anna Piernick here with
Hannah Schaefer,
bringing you a special segment on Hurricane Helene.
Let's take a closer look at this natural disaster.
Hurricane Helene was a Category 4 hurricane. With wind speeds up to 140 miles per hour, Helene was a force to be reckoned with. It had a destruction path spanning 500 miles across North Carolina and eastern Tennessee. Torrential rain has left streets of the Tar Heel State destroyed from deadly flooding. Specifically, the town of Chimney Rock near Lake Lure has been completely demolished by this horrible hurricane.
In the wake of Helene, search and rescue teams are currently underway. Tragically, 160 people have been confirmed dead due to the fatal effects of the hurricane. The true death toll is not yet known as search parties are still actively looking for missing people. Homes and businesses were destroyed and people have been found trapped under huge amounts of debris.
Our hearts go out to those lost in this natural disaster. Many groups and organizations across the country are working to gather supplies to send to those whose loved ones and possessions were taken from them during the hurricane.
Our community is organizing its own disaster relief operation. Central Valley High School parking lot is one of three places people are able to drop off donations for the stuff of us and supplies for food and victims of Hurricane Helene. The other two drop-off areas include the Beaver High School parking lot and the Freedom High School parking lot.
The Hurricane Helene Disaster Relief began collecting donations on October 2nd. This fundraiser is requesting items such as non-perishable foods, clothes that have not been used, hygiene products, toiletries, and supplies such as garbage bags, flashlights with accompanying batteries, cleaning supplies, plastic utensils, and even medical supplies, and much more.
If you are interested in helping those tragically affected by Hurricane Helene, you can consider donating to the Hurricane Helene Disaster Relief.
The last day to donate is October 12th. That's all we have for you today, CB. Have a great day.